I'm walking around this furniture store and I thought it was so messed up that someone put a stick in the store. I was like, why would you put a stick in the store? Because like there's a stick. And then I looked, this stick, which is literally just a stick, has a price tag on it for $250. Would you buy this stick?